momentum out of nowhere. I have the momentum on my side of the way.
I want the first ever out of the chapter now down the road. That's coming through.
And let's not forget, Sam is very really apparently over that too. How about you?
Yeah, justice for say something like that.
It's a bit of a
still, man.
Stand against moral injustice. And Daniel Bryan sends Styles halfway across the ring. Almost had it in a kick out.
As a travesty.
I will not be silenced.
He will not be silenced. Hey, Sammy, at least somebody's calling you back in the locker room.
Nobody is.
Styles now in deep trouble. Bryan working on his left arm and went for a pin. And hold on. Dragon Lake sweep that time by AJ Styles. Cesaro, is there anybody at this particular juncture who gives you a bit of extra pause that you know you could be competing against this Sunday?
I mean, every WWE superstar is a threat in the Royal Rumble because it's such a unique match. But I mean, especially here, AJ Styles, Daniel Bryan, you know, anybody that's like has the size or the speed of Joe Ryan,
that's the thing about the Rumble match, Cesaro. Is, I mean, really, a range of guys the size of Styles and Daniel Bryan could be the giants in there as well.
Yeah.
What type of strategy do you use?
Not the same I used against the Big Show. Trying to hold down the jungle more than
that works. That works. Not
saying.
That works great. AJ Styles now trying to fight back in this match against Bryan.
AJ Styles.
Did the count crusher? A crusher submission move. Center of the ring, Daniel Bryan. You gotta wonder, will he tap out before the Royal Rumble on Sunday? Daniel Bryan right now risking injury prior to the Royal Rumble match. Trying to drag himself to the bottom rope for it with some sort of bridge here. AJ Styles cranking it in. Bryan makes it to the bottom rope.
His t-shirt says so, so I'm inclined to agree.
And AJ Styles and Daniel Bryan trying to fight back into this match. Styles now set out to the apron. Oh, and what a right. Looking for the phenomenal forearm, perhaps off the top rope. Daniel Bryan able to catch him. And Bryan, oh my God,
like a butterfly suplex into the armbar. Styles in trouble.
And now will AJ Styles tap out.
Daniel rolls through, looking for the lapel lock.
And he's got it. The yes lock in for Daniel Bryan.
Submission.
Styles gonna tap it against it.